So, we're going to make this valet tray today. Before assemble, save time, I will punch two holes. Okay, what you need, mallet, cutter, two monkey, puncher, and okay, come closer. Inch, and then to stop the line from opening up, I use this to make a stopping hole. Now, make the center. This will go in this way. This. Finishing assembly. Now you can keep your things.